Okay, so now we've got an infirmary and a morgue. We're up to 13 grand, making 912 per tick day. We got people working, people doing shit, moving laundry around, people buzzsawing in the wall, or doing something with sheet metal and license plates. Oh, hey, they're making license plates. Is this showing up on my money? No. Who knows? All I really care about is that people are doing laundry and shit. Come on, man. I think we might need more work time, because it doesn't seem like they're getting enough time to get their work done. I think they need more time. And prisoner anxiety is going way up. What is the problem, guys? What's everybody pissed about? Clothing. But we've got laundry now. We've got 7 people working in the fucking laundry room. Oh, come on. What's happening? We're having another fucking riot. Let's get some more, laundry machines in the laundry room. Starting to lag a little bit. I'm really, really, really concerned about this shower situation. I think that's a major problem. You've got free time! Why aren't you playing with a pool table? Relax, guys! What am I doing wrong with the whole laundry thing? Why is there laundry right there? Dump that. Fuck that. Oh. Stop beating up doctors! Shit, everything was going so well, too. Eat. And be calm, please. Things are going down a little bit, but... Okay, you need to get in there and provide a deterrent. Because that shit's getting scary. Yeah. It's only gonna be worse at shower time. What if, instead of all that, I made this the family visitation center and turned this whole thing in here to a shower? Or we could turn this area back here into... Yeah, we'll do that. Okay. Okay, that's the plan. For now, we had to beat the shit out of some people, and we're spending some money on repairs that we don't want to. But I think what we're going to do is we are going to dismantle these tables and move them. Not the light. Not the light. Apparently one of my guards is in solitary. Get the fuck out of there, idiot! Also, one of the things that I did was I ordered all these beds to be dismantled, and if I can ever get a guard over here to do that, that'd be swell. You. Open up that door. Actually, you know what? Fuck that. Why don't you go open up this door? And I'm just gonna leave this door open for now. Because these beds are causing me a problem. They're delivering laundry to beds that no one uses, and I need laundry delivered to beds that people actually friggin' use. I also need to change the work time. Longer work, and then longer free time. How's that look? Whoops. Okay, I think that'll do. I hope. We really need shit to calm down. It seems like shit is calming down, but we won't really know until we've got some laundry going, and we need more time for work. And we've got the showers and stuff working for the shower transfer, but that's going to take a bit because all my guards are busy hauling prisoners to and from the medical center. What are you? Store guard medical. But just go open the friggin' door, jackass. Unfortunately, my guys haven't installed the pipes yet, so your shower's not gonna go as well as you might have hoped. Seems like the only time the prison is going well is when everybody's been beaten unconscious. I may have a thing going here, I don't know. Yeah, you're not rioting, are you, motherfucker? Mm-mm. Nope. No Andrew Marple's riots. Not right now. Things are finally starting to calm down. We got people eating. We got a guy with contraband. What'd you have? A baton. Yeah, that's what I thought. Nobody better pick that up. I'm watching you. There we go. He's gonna toss that in the garbage. That's right. Alright. Things are starting to relax a little bit. Except for this guy. I don't know what's going on with this guy here. Do you go take a look at him or something, man? what's this guy doing? Misconduct. Man, everyone has misconduct now. Oh, why are you freaking out? You need a shower. Well, you had free time. You should have taken a fucking shower. Wow, once they got back to their cells and saw they had clothes, they were really, really excited. Except for the ones that didn't get clothes. They're pretty well fucked. But, the ones that got their clothes changed, they seem really calmed down. They just need, you know, little things. Food, recreation, clothing. If you work, I will give you what you need. But you need to do your fucking laundry and stop rioting! Okay, everybody's out of medical, everybody's out of solitary. Tomorrow morning, well actually this morning, the showers, this is going to be the real test. Because if people freak out and riot, then we're fucked. So I'm putting as many guards in the showers as I can, because it could be a problem. Here we go! How bad's it going to be? Get them all sorted, get them relaxed. Get him in the showers. There's plenty of room for some of you. Just calm the fuck down. There's guards fucking everywhere. No! No! Bad prisoners. Bad. What is that? Install pipe large. Fuck that. God damn it. Ugh. I think I might need to just build a huge new shower, because it looks like that's going to be a problem every fucking day. God damn it. Now they're not going to get their food. They're not going to get, you know, shit that they need. Did you get your shower at least? Yeah, he needs family and recreation and looks like nobody got sent to solitary and only one in lockdown, so maybe they'll actually get their needs met and get some time to work. Stop fucking rioting! Fantastic. I think it's just because this prison is, you know, so many days old. I don't know if it's possible to have a prison a week old who won't have fucking riots every 5 minutes. I give you the super shower. Hopefully this will have some impact. We're going to be building a very expensive, large, new shower facility here. And I really, really, really hope, one, we have enough money, and two, this causes them to calm the fuck down. This will leave enough shower heads for everybody, if it works. And now we just gotta wait and see. Our security threat is as low as it's ever been. People are eating. I think what I did was I added a little bit. I took away one of the meal times and I added a little bit of extra free time, and I think that might have helped because it allowed people to take showers and things that they were missing. Now, my only real concern is we need this shower up and running by tomorrow morning or we're fucked. So I'm going to dismantle half of this shower so we'll have some extra equipment laying around. And then try to get that one going with at least 24 shower heads by the morning. Because we need a bigger shower. Like, really, really bad. Here we go. Our shower's not going to be ready, but what I did was I rescheduled so that we'll eat and then shower. Hopefully that'll give my guys enough time to install the rest of it so that I can actually label this as a fucking shower. It's concerning, though, because they still haven't installed this wall or this wall. I don't even know if I've... Is he making a wall there? Okay, yeah. God, this is going to be rough. And, of course, there's a riot in the cafeteria. Why wouldn't there be? Just get this fucking shower done, please. It's got a lot of shower heads in there, more than the other one, so I'm going to go ahead and redo this room here and say not a shower anymore, because I know what's going to happen if I leave that there. All of them are going to go in here and be like, it's shower time, yo. It wasn't that bad, only 2 in lockdown, 5 requiring medical. We got a few repairs to do. Running really low on money. Everybody needs a shower, so it's shower time. Let's see how we did. Let's go ahead and redeploy the guards to the shower. Please find a shower head and shower. Please, just quietly shower. I know there's no fucking drains. I know there's not enough shower heads. But look how many guards there are! Yeah? That's what I thought. Dr. Jackass, can you please attend to this dead man? Repair guys, will you please repair things? Open for a moment. Open for a little bit. Do the garbages and then I close it. I hope the shower's going well. Seems surprisingly okay, despite the lack of actual functioning shower heads. They're getting the rest of them installed. I think all those guards in there are like, yo, you sure you want to be fucking around? Alright, they got some free time. Hopefully they will relax, calm down, be cool. Let's go ahead and undeploy our guards from here, so they'll go out and maintain order, hopefully. Looks like our clothing is still being delivered to places, so that's good. Marples, you better not be fucking rioting again. Alright, your needs are met. Good. I think this new shower thing was a pretty good idea. Uh-oh, we just lost power to the whole fucking prison. Good thing that happened during free time. I've got them installing new capacitors, but they just haven't got around to it yet. Because they've got so many other jobs. If I switch it back on, it's going to overload the grid again. Oh boy. That's not good. What comes next? Work. And they won't have power to any of the machines to work unless you guys install my fucking capacitors. How's this coming? Oh, fuck. Okay. They're installing the capacitors. Come on. On. Stay on. You've got a lot of capacitors! Do I have to build another fucking power station? It's like overloaded. I don't know if I can afford another power station. 5Gs! No, I can't. I literally can't. Are these not, like, wired up or something? It's the only thing I can think of. Look how many you have! Okay. Switch on. Switch on. Switch on. Okay, I don't think they're wired up, maybe. I don't know. I know it's work time, and shit's gonna get bad. Deploy guards there, 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 there. Please don't panic. Nobody start shanking yet. Oh crap, I just canceled all those utilities, didn't I? Hooray! I don't know if that's what it is, if they need to be wired up like that or not, but I don't think so. Yeah, maybe. Who fucking knows? God damn it. I can't afford another fucking power station. But I need it. It'll be days before I have enough money to afford another power station. What if I dismantle the lights in some of these things we're not using? Dismantle. 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 Too many metal detectors. Too many metal detectors. Guards undeploy. We don't have any water. We don't have any power. I need both of those metal detectors. You know what? We don't need this one. Switch on! Fuck. Okay, I tried to turn it on, but apparently it was ordered to dismantle, and so now I'm not gonna have a power station at all. So that's fun. I don't know how to deal with that, because apparently you can't tell them. Never mind. Wait a minute. Jobs. Dismantle dump power station. Can't cancel that job? Please cancel that fucking job? Well, guys, I think that my prisoners are all very happy until they try to take a shower. Then it's all gonna go downhill. Because we can't afford another fucking capacitor thingy unless we randomly get a shitload of money. So, why don't I fire some guards? That'll increase my shit. And we'll fire some workmen. And let's see here. Who do we not need? Let's fire... I kind of need her. We need a lot of money. Fire doctor. Running out of people to fire. 5 guards. Guess we'll go down to 4. That gets me really close. If we get a little bit of extra money, that didn't get me anywhere near close. Fuck. Come on, can I get a loan? Can I get something, maybe? Just a little. I just need one little teeny itty bitty bitty power station, that's all. Just a little one. Just a... Okay, I think we're fucked. I'm gonna wait a little bit, see how it goes. talk about the darkest fucking hour. Okay, I fired fucking everyone. My chief of security, my maintenance guy, my psychologist, even my finance person. We can't even tell how much money we're gonna make. But I think if we survive another day without spending a fucking dime, I think we might be able to salvage this. But there's gonna be no food, there's gonna be no showers, so... And there's only gonna be 4 guards to deal with it. Wish me luck! I'm very sorry, gentlemen, but we are in bang-up lockdown, and the only ones who should be a problem are the ones with fucking laundry in front of their doors. I don't really like this double-door thing, and I will never do it again. But, yeah, I know you need showers, I know you need food, but that's gonna have to come tomorrow, kiddos. Okay, this is not gonna work, is it? Shit. Get out. Thanks. Yeah. Thank you, dump command. It didn't really matter. For some reason, the place wasn't getting enough power anyway. I don't know if the capacitor layout was wrong or what I was doing wrong, but Maybe the prison was just too big. We got to day 10, though. That's pretty fucking good. Yeah, we're gonna lose so much money from repairs that we won't even be able to continue, so... Alright, we'll call this one a day. We got pretty far. I love the fence thing. I think it's really worthwhile. The one issue I have is that I think I should have made a priority of laundry, for one, and I should have made a much bigger shower and possibly just a much bigger fence in the beginning, because it is free, and we were able to deal with holding cells until we got the cell blocks down. So I think we've got something here, and I think that we can continue with it and maybe make some serious progress. But for now, this one, she is fucked. I'm thinking maybe two power stations might not be a bad idea either. Oh, that's a lot of fucking money. Nah, we'll see. But hey, another prison bites the dust. With me, one of me.